One of the best ways to learn is to teach others. When you have to explain something to someone else, it helps you understand it better yourself. You could help one of the thousands of new students learning programming here on Khan Academy. Each of them could benefit from the knowledge that you now have. We have three big ways that you can help, and I'll go through them now. Throughout this intro course, you've had both challenges and projects. The challenges are automatically graded by Hopper, but the projects are more freeform and creative, so they're not so easy to automatically grade. Instead, we have actual people do the evaluations, people just like you, who know how to program and want to help others. If you'd like to evaluate projects, just head over to the homepage and click Project Feedback. You'll find the evaluation request halfway down the page, and you can choose to evaluate your favorite projects or just go from the top. When you evaluate, you'll be shown a rubric, and you need to decide if a project meets the objective or not. If it doesn't, you can give them ideas for ways that they can make it meet the objective. The projects are an iterative process. The student gets to keep working on them until they meet the objectives, so evaluations help them understand what they need to improve. At the end of the evaluation, you can leave any comments, and that's a great place to say nice things and encourage them to keep going with programming. And hey, if you're really impressed with the project, vote it up. We're amazed by some of the crazy cool things that you all do in your projects. Sometimes, when you're programming something, you get stuck. Maybe you can't figure out how to draw spaghetti with that crazy Bezier function, or you can't get Winston to bounce across the screen just right. At times like that, you can click Request Help and ask the community for help. If you want to try to answer help requests like that, just go to the Computer Programming homepage and click Project Feedback. You'll see the most recent help requests at the top, and you can browse through until you find one that fits your expertise. And hey, you can still request help on your own programs. We definitely believe that teachers can be students and students can be teachers, all at the same time. You might also find that you can learn a lot from just reading other people's answers to help requests. To do that, just click the Answered tab to see the ones already answered, and you can just read that for hours. Remember when you were watching the talkthroughs and you had a question? Maybe you looked through the questions tab to see if somebody else had the same question. Maybe you even asked it yourself, and hopefully somebody answered. Now you can help those people asking questions. Just go to the Computer Programming homepage and click Community Questions, and you can browse through all the most recently asked questions to find one that you think you have an answer for. So there you go, lots of ways that you can help new programmers learn. And yes, you might feel like a new programmer yourself, but you actually know more than 99% of the world does. Don't keep that knowledge to yourself.